All right. This is Wreckfest Nightmare 100% starting now. As I said in the rules, I can use any car with any customizations and can switch cars at any point. So for the purposes of this, it's weird, but I'm going to use this. It's defaulted to last man standing, so that's what I'm doing. If I were to do every single mode, it would be almost impossible. Actually, this shouldn't take very long because of extreme damage. I've already got a... Every single hit does a ton of damage. That's the problem. I don't want to get hit. More than I have to, at least. Look at how slow that hit was. Problem with this is I don't know what level of damage my vehicle's at. Straight up does not tell you. To look at your car and based on that figure out where your car is at physically. I'd say I'm at about a 60. Can't hit with the front anymore, I'll take too much damage. Yeah, it looks like almost every other driver, every other vehicle is missing at least one wheel. What? Okay, he died. I just didn't get any credit for it. Oh! Oh, wait. Okay, I'm not... Yeah, I cannot hit anyone on the front anymore. My engine is gone. Well, that counts. I'm flooring it. I'm not even joking. My engine is gone, and my transmission's almost gone. I don't know how this is gonna end. Nobody can do anything. This guy's, he's got no wheels! Okay, he's got two. How is he even still in it? He can't move. He should be disqualified. Okay, there we go. That was so much damage for such a tiny... You gotta be kidding me. That's full throttle. I'm not even joking. I have to knock him out, otherwise they're just gonna get disqualified. They're just gonna reset. There we go. But I don't even know, because there's about 10 tracks that I think are close to impossible. This is one of them. Don't crash into the wall. I think I could still get pretty far up. I can get into about 6th. That's the problem. Somehow, I don't know how, the expert AI are like brick walls. They don't move. See, here's the problem. I'm missing a wheel now. I probably would have gotten first. That's the stupid part. I'm flying. I need armor. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Again, I think the only reason I might have a chance is because I'm using such a fast car. I'd love to try using the actual, like, regular rocket. I don't know if it would be fast enough. Missing a tire. Oh my gosh! I think that's very similar to the way that I did it on the dirt figure eight. Again, that was oddly simple. Was that my fastest lap time ever on this track? And I am fast on this track. Like, very, very fast. Please do not kill me. I would appreciate it if you did not kill me. I know I can do it with this car, I just have to go again. Why am I starting so far back?